Hey, Marcus, please open the door.
Billy? Where are you?
Yeah, it's me. Hurry up.
Sorry, the door will not open from here. This mansion is something strange. Looks like a posse with evil spirits. Just as some things has happened from a while ago. Billy, please contact for reinforcement. Billy?
Yeah, it's me. Hurry up. Hey, Marcus, hurry up.
No.
Marcus, please open the door.
No.
Hurry up. Marcus.
I can't believe it.
Please open the door. Yeah.
No way.
Hurry up. Hey, Marcus. Hurry up. Marcus. Please open the door. Hurry up. Marcus. It's me. Please open the door. Yeah. It's me. Hurry up. Hey, Marcus. Hurry up. Marcus. Please open the door.
Nightmare. This is not real.
Thank you.
I never forgive Barry. Not our Barry. Crow who abandoned me and went out of the house. Not our day. I will not forgive all those who don't desire me. Is that my voice? You're being over me? Don't you ever smile at the guys? No. Show me death first only to me. Stop it. I don't think like this. Of this fucking nightmare? What do you want to me? Huh? Answer me! These kinds of things. Destroying forest and car, ignition, drugs, and drink. Oh, by the way, that day. The day when Croy went out, I lost my control and dabbled in drugs. I wanted to forget everything. I loved Croy from the bottom of my heart. I sent gifts for her birthdays and our anniversaries and helped with houseworks. Even when we had Croy, I always said sorry to you. I put up with what I wanted to do for our daily life. But she betrayed me. When I thought that everything up to now was meaningless, I felt crazy. I got on the car, dragged along with drink and stepped gas pedal. The memory from there is already big. In the car and went outside. It was dim forest around. My head was sore and it was hard to walk. I became calm. I hated myself as a police officer. No. I am disqualified as a human being. If I did something really terrible to you, I'm really sorry. But I can't remember anymore. I'm accepting any punishment. Please. Please. Forgive me. Please. Well, well, welcome, my guest. Who are you? It is not important who I am. Good person or bad person. Angel or devil. Human or God. They are all not important. Oh, by the way, is there problems, Johari? Oh, attacked by a monster? Yes, that's right. That is the most important things in this place. This is Confession Loom. A place to confess sin, get forgiveness, and move forward. I will give you the power to move forward in exchange for your thing here. Oh, by the way, the knife is a service from me. Well, it's better than nothing. If you ask for more stronger force, since there is a menu here, please write in. The future road will be more steep. In addition, please come by all means when you need it. I'm waiting for you anytime. Please be safe.
Thank you.